Okay. That's green, that's green. Richard Davis.
This is the scientific journal of Dr. Richard Davis, dated August 8, 2145. We've just broken through to a new chamber, and I think I found the map alluded to on one of the tablets. The artifact is constructed into the ceiling, and it is a magnificent find. It appears to be the strongest material, and even after all this time, it is still emitting a soft glow. The markings on it were strange, and after digitizing it and analyzing it, I'm certain this is a map of our city. It seems to show a connection between Mars and Earth. My current working theory is that Mars survivors use this teleportation technology to escape the Earth. This may end up proving that we are actually descendants of this race, and what we are exploring is our own history. I'm going to report my findings as soon as we finish the excavation, and they should show up in corporate within a few days. These are truly exciting times. Log out.
Why isn't that working?
Chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here. Good luck. This is the audio log of Dr. Pierce Rogers. I don't know if I'll make it off the base alive. It's time, so I'll sum up quickly. It was all explained to us. It was as plain as day. If we had only slowed down the development of the teleporters and tried to relearn the tablets from the tablets, why the war? The ancient people battled the same demons that are attacking us now. The demons came through the teleporters that they built, just like now. They created the soul cube and used it to stop the demons, to drive them back to hell. I don't know how, but that must be the answer. That is why that artifact was not the soul I cannot reach Delta from here. I won't make it. I truly hope and pray someone finds the soul cube. And it helps. Lord, help us. End of love.
Wait, is it not? Right. Freighter control.
Caverns entrance unlocked. Freight loader returning to station.
Okay. How do I get back there, though? This is where it takes me forever. Once I knew where to go. Seal hatch before pursuit. Alright, so I'm at the caverns.